Could be the room of any small boy. But it just happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin.